288, man. What's going on up here today? So what's going on out there around that Evergreen State? Come on back.
Oh, not a whole hell of a lot there, audio man. Oh, we're just turning the mud seeds and all the snow's leaving. We're getting nothing but rain now. We're turning the mud seeds.
Hey, you copy that, I did, man. Yeah, well, you know, it's going. It's only a matter of time and a guarantee it will change without a doubt. So enjoy it. Enjoy it for a while it's there, because soon it's going to be gone. And then, you know, it's kind of like everybody around Ohio. You know, you got those that they complain because they got snow, but then when, you know, summer comes along, the temperatures go up, and like, ah, man, it's too hot. And I'm like, man, can't you ever be happy? I love Ohio. I don't care what the weather's like. I'm sitting all the way back.
Come on, summer, you're under.
Snow year we've had in a couple of years, and we need it to help burn it down.
Obama, your mama.
Folks, 10 rounds on that, man. Yeah. I don't mind. I wish my kids could see snowstorms like I did when I was younger. We don't get nothing like we did when I was just a little lad, without a doubt. But it'll be that way. Just is what it is. Maybe one of these years they can see, you know, 4 foot high snow and really know what Dad went through on his way to school back then, tempo.
Changed here since 1982. Yeah, Halloween time. Well, I was snowmobiling out of my driveway, but no, that don't work no more. We never know what's gonna happen. Before we had those firestorms this past summer. Yeah, watch this.
Obama, your mama.
Yeah, copy that. I did, man. Well, I'm glad you got through it. Everything like that, without a doubt, dude. That's a good thing. That's definitely a good thing that you got through it a-okay. But yeah, man, that's the way it was when I was younger, man. You know, I seen snow, man. I told my son, he was looking outside one day. He says, Dad, look at all that snow. I said, son, that ain't snow. That ain't nothing. He goes, huh? I said, yeah, your dad used to walk. See, my kids, they're lucky, man. They don't have to walk to school. You know, they got them doggone buses that they can jump on and just go, or we have to drive them there. You know, that's the way it works around here. But, man, I had to walk to school. And I mean, I walked like 4 blocks in doggone, if not waist-high, doggone snow, man. And my son thinks I'm lying to him. I'm sitting all day.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Yep, to catch the brain train and don't have to walk or slide to school. All right, well, at this frequency roll there, audio man, World Radio 257, Northeast Washington State.
Good buddy. Alright, dude, 257. Well, I did roll a video, my brother, so you want to check it out, jump on YouTube. Let me hit the brakes right here, right now.